What's Lovey Dovey Island? No? This AI stuff? Oh no, this is the whole Lisa thing. Yo, Salt Eggs, what's up? Welcome to the stream. Ah, that was interesting. I feel bad for those who turned off their phone. That was an interesting way to do that. I actually like that. I'm doing great, man. Just chilling. Checking out the new update. No. Life. No, I'm doing great. How about you? Ah, this is Mona when she was a kid. Is this rookie Mona or is just normal Mona? No, rookie Mona looked way different. Can I still have the background? I do. Yeah, that's rookie Mona. Okay. Yeah. Different. This is just kid Mona. Right? They're just holding her off, man. I'm surprised they released they released Dark Buster Lisa already. She's one of the really good. Well, I'd say she's the highest, like, water damager we have. Like, she's insane. I would actually recommend going for her. That's exactly what I'm gonna do, or at least attempt to. Well, damn. Oh, yeah. Okay. It's the Dobby that was on the starting screen. The actual legal, sexier version of Dobby. I don't know why she was named USA with the English patch instead of the Korean version. Hold up. Feels bad. Alright. I know we have a shitty chance of getting her, but let's try. Oh, there's a 4-star. Ah, thank you. Actually, you know, screw everything else on the banner. That's all I needed, to be honest. I need one more copy if you can, game. Nice. So at least something good came out of the banner. Another 4-star? Oh, this is the most 4-stars you guys have given. Oh, 5-star. What is it? Ah, Pantheon. I actually don't mind Pantheon, because he's actually a really good support if you want crit damage. What's this 4-star? Ah, somebody I'm not going to use. I got to get the rest of the stuff now. Right? And plus, she's actually extremely good too, so I wouldn't even blame you. I'm nowhere near like crystals on this. Okay, so there are no crystals from this point. Feels bad. Okay, so. Where is Pantheon? No, where's your other Pantheon? There he is. Pantheon. Now, plus 2. Dude, I don't even feel like throwing money at the game just to get my favorite skin. And that was the Hades skin. Maybe this is a dream that he's in. Well, I guess I could turn it up.
わからないのはこっちだよ。先走りーダーのモナさんは本当はこんなチビで、SS先走のリザさんは本当はロボットだったなんて。リザはロボットじゃなくてアンドロイドです。それも太陽光で自家発電する未来思考型エコロイド。それが大魔王結成兵器デビルバスター初号機リザです。エコだかエロだか知らないけど、そんなのどうでもいいよ。それに何だよ初号機って。
リザのアンドロイドが量産とか悪夢でしか。そうか。やっぱりそういうことか。俺、早く起きろ。ご主人様は今覚醒状態にあります。寝言は寝てから言ってください。それに私は最初に作られた時から。I've got confused where the story is。無駄な時間を過ごしましたね。あなたは240秒後に。
I feel like it's just like a spin-off of the original story.
240秒 だと? あと 何分後? やばいじゃないか!
I mean, head-wise, I like the design. Not the weapon I would choose, though. If it wasn't for this arm, I think she would be like perfect.
すごいでしょう、ご主人様。この日のために搭載した特別装備です。すごい。すごいけど、そんなスピードで飛ぶ物体の上に乗ったら普通は死ぬだろう。私の性能を疑うのですか。聞き逃せない言葉。いいでしょう。
Alright. I would stop her, to be honest.
Oh, well, shit. Rip your apartment. Oh, well, she just basically murdered a whole bunch of people. I'm like, well, shit. Yep, she's still the same old Mona. Alright, so these are the pieces we're going to be collecting this time. Let's see. This is definitely not the team I want to be using right now. Because this is my old team I was using. Place you. And now that we can auto, I can put in my actual team that I actually survive. I think we can keep her in there. I think it'll be fine. I don't think we need, like, that much power. Ah, a glorious full auto. I'll say it again, dude, through this whole week. And times 3 speed feels great. Oh god, they have the stupid Dobby chibi face already? I remember getting that in like the Korean version for sure when I had first started playing. Oh yeah, what's the rewards for this? Let me guess, it's a water unit. Oh, you get... Wait, is it her skin or herself? Oh, I'm buying back into this event. You know what? Screw the banner. I'm buying back into this event just to get everything. I think it's the skin. Hold up, I kind of want to go on the site and see... what's... up here. Give me a second. Let's go look at those patch notes. Where is monitor? There it is. God damn it, you would be in the way. Move it right about here. Did you just put it inside the file? God damn it. I hate trying to move things in OBS. It's so wonky to try and do. There we go. I bet you a lot of people thought this was going to be an April Fool's prank or something. Okay. So... the Satan skin is... skin. Okay, so both of them are skins, right? Auto Fever will be available once you clear the last stage. And that's just a whole bunch of summoning stuff. Hey, the skin doesn't look half bad, to be honest. They're both technically free. So that's pretty dope. Oh, you guys have a reason to raise Dobby. I think I would want the red one. I think the red one looks a lot better, personally. So I don't have to buy back in, but I do want that. Alright. I thought it looked way, way different, though. I didn't expect it to look like that, like a onesie suit or swimsuit. I thought it looked totally different. Unless it's censored and it looks weird now. If anybody could confirm that. Because I just don't feel like it's supposed to look like that. Do they have minimum story here, or is it okay? I don't think there's much story inside of this one than there was the rest of them. No. I'm already at the boss. Okay, well then. Yeah, this one definitely is way shorter. She's definitely not wrong about that. Yeah, that's the design I was thinking of. Yeah, the better, Dobby. And I just noticed her stockings actually closed their eyes. That's really weird. I mean, you're not wrong. That laugh is gonna get on my nerves, though. We could just take her out right now, you know? Wait, who did you just replace? Oh, nah. Okay, nope. You're replacing my attacker. Let's not have that. You can replace her. That works. just something about her smug face that rubs me the wrong way. Especially if you read the story with Davi. Of how annoying she can be. Right? Shit, if PBD did that to me, I guess I would be smug too. See, I would have preferred this skin though, to be honest, versus the swimsuits. Oh, I guess mine is stronger than Lisa here. Wait. Why is this Lisa max 50? Is it just a normal? I guess it's just a normal. Okay, this just got weird. I thought it wasn't weird at first, but it's getting weirder. What is she, fucking Majin Buu now? It's a fucking Majin Buu reference. Okay, can we not? Oh, so she took the coward way out, you fish. Confirm boo. I also don't like the little spikes on her ribbons too. Okay, so I was right, it was a dream. You should just go ahead and uppercut her. Oh, well then. I don't understand anymore. I'm confused. They've lost me. The story completely over my head at this point. I guess he woke up in a dream inside of a dream. Let's just go with that. I have a lot of questions. Okay, so that's not the only thing that's here, right? Was that seriously all that was through the update? I think it was. I can easily get this tonight. This I can do now. I still gotta do the Devil Rumble. Yo, Mage, what's up? How you doing? Is this supposed to be like done in one day or a week? The way it's phrased is kind of weird. But yeah, that's pretty much it to the update. Oh, well, that banner is gone. But now I think she's over here. Yeah. Let's see if she's actually inside the banner right now. Let's see. Nope. They're not in the banner anymore. I guess they were only there for a little bit of this week. What the hell? Why? I'm guessing you'll be back later, but you can still get them here, apparently. So, yeah. That banner was literally up for just like 4 days. Literally just 4 days, and they remove it. Well, shit. Feels bad. Oh, this is already done. Okay. So that's a one-time thing. You can do in like one run. Hey, I remember what I wanted to look at. Ah, thank you. That's the last one I needed for her. I'm pretty sure they're not in the banner, so I don't have to worry about them. I swear to God, if they're inside of the inside of that stupid ticket, I'm gonna be pissed. This is the character I want. Swear it's gonna get better real soon. Don't let anyone tell you what you should do. I got a clear view. We're gonna make it soon. Just keep pushing through. You're what you got to lose. You got to lose. Just keep pushing through. 'Cause what you got to lose.